Talk about the opposite of subtle. And I don't mean Owen. No, this is the Chasmosaurus. It has dynamic coloring and these large openings called fenestrae in a frill that rises above its head. This is a dinosaur that says, look at me. So, maybe a little like Owen.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Heading to pick up the asset. Transportation. Progress. Has been completed.
Nothing gets past me, especially mistakes. Make sure you're paying attention to the details, or you'll be hearing from me. Who am I? Dr. Henry Wu. Do you see any resemblance between the Nasuda Ceratops and modern-day cattle? Look closely at the horns and their relation to the eyes. It's clear to me that as we bring these animals back to life, the connections between the past and the present sharpen, and along with it, our understanding. This is what my science is all about.
En route to pick up the asset. Transporting asset. Asset in transit. Asset transported. Asset transportation complete. Asset has been transported.
Things go wrong. We need men like George Lambert around. He's our security specialist. If there's an issue we should be concerned about, he'll know.
They say fences make good neighbors. I say without them, dinosaurs like this one, the Pachyrhinosaurus, shouldn't be in the park. This animal is built like a tank, and it has the personality to match.
heading to collect the asset. Asset to be collected. Picking up asset. Asset transportation underway. Transit has commenced. Transportation underway. Asset delivered. Confirming asset delivery.
And Triceratops, Pachyrhinosaurus is a beaked herbivore with strong herding instincts and will see it naturally pledge loyalty to its fellow Ceratopsians. Pachyrhinosaurus is often admired for the bulbous bony moss that's a pair of parting horns atop the herbivore's frill, which also a highly unique similarity.
The Pentaceratops here. It has five horns. One on the nose, two on the brows, and two extending out from its jugular bones. It seems excessive, but maybe it's necessary.
En route to collect the asset. Asset collection request received. Asset has been collected. Asset being transported.
Here we have the Torosaurus, a dinosaur that has the largest skull of any known land animal. And people say I have a big head.
Heading to collect the asset. Commencing asset transit. Asset has been delivered.
This dinosaur, the Ceratopsians, has huge horns and a large spike similar to a rhinoceros. It also has the personality to match. It's an herbivore. It uses those horns and a beak to break into even the toughest of plants.
Requiring collection. Picking up asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset transportation underway. Assets in the air. Asset transported. Asset delivered. Transporting asset.
The Sinoceratops, an herbivore that shares many traits with its more famous cousin, the Triceratops. This is a docile animal that you could make into a solid favorite with a little effort. Of course, we're all expecting more than a little effort, but I'm sure you get what I mean.
Heading to pick up the asset. En route to pick up the asset. Commencing asset transit. Transit has commenced. Confirming asset delivery. Asset delivery confirmed. Transportation complete.
Be said about the Triceratops. This is one of those dinosaurs that really defines our business. People want to see them, and we want to share them with the world. Don't let that fearsome appearance fool you. Those horns are mostly for defense and impressing other Triceratops. This animal is an herbivore. It can be a star attraction or a security nightmare if it turns those horns on our fencing.
Asset collection request received. Asset to be collected.
На входе.
Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been delivered. Transportation complete. Transportation underway. Been transported.
Thank you.
archetypal Ceratops and Triceratops. Depictions of this horned herbivore squaring off against its fierce rival Tyrannosaurus Rex have captured the imaginations of adults and children alike for many a decade.